Hello, it's day 51 and we're at the Linden Suites and we have another fruit platter. It's so beautiful. I think it's even prettier than yesterday.
Alright, we're on our way to the next hotel.
Yeah.
It's not too hot today. And some nice shade here and some nice trees. Okay guys, here we are on our next hotel. And we're going to get another tour by Miss Cody. Oh.
We're at the New World Hotel. And let me show you around. So first up is the bathroom. The bath looks really good.
Ooh.
But I was like, where's the shower? And then I realized it's here.
Separate shower, eh? Nice.
It's really big.
Step in, pretend to have a shower.
Through here, we have the boudoir. I think they said it was a king size bed. It's a nice little note for us. Dear Laura and Tombe, we are delighted to have you stay at New World Makati Hotel. Do let me know if there's anything we could do to make your stay more comfortable. Hope you have a fabulous weekend.
How sweet.
That's it, mate. I think this area is really cute. How comfy is this? Very. Some nice fruit as well. A nice little desk for tea bay.
Nice desk again, yay.
And a view.
Let's check out the view, eh?
Where's the best part of most rooms?
Okay, so we just had a knock on our door and we have the cutest little welcome gift. It looks really yummy. I love the different colours of fruit and the way they've presented it. It's beautiful. Very sweet. Thank you, New World Hotel Makati.
I also forgot to mention, today is actually 2 years since we got engaged in Australia. I can't believe it's been 2 years. And yeah, we have no plans for getting married. Actually, we've had a lot of different plans and I don't know, we just haven't really decided yet what is our dream wedding and where we're going to do it, how we're going to do it, what we're going to do. These questions, no answers. But yeah.
Okay, tell us what's happening now then.
So we are currently in the New World Makati Residence Club. And all the food and drinks are complimentary. We've gone really wild and gone for sparkling water because, I don't know, we're having a bit of a detox. One of the best things I think about the residence club is the view.
Okay, so what you can see here is the Greenbelt Shopping Centre, which is a huge shopping centre with a nice park in the centre of it. And this shopping center is actually connected to another shopping center, and that then is connected to another shopping center, and that is then connected to a fourth shopping center, and we're going to check all that out tomorrow. But for now we're here in the lovely living room area and you can see the pool down there.
So I'm just reading through on that's okay. And apparently where we are now is the Wall Street of the Philippines.
So there's a lot of business going on here, a lot of empty, and as Samuel was saying, a lot of malls. And
yeah, where we are now in the residence club, there's complimentary breakfast, afternoon tea, evening cocktails, and all-day refreshments. So that's nice. So there's so much amazing food that I actually have to film it. We have creme brulee, chocolate cake, beautiful fruit, dark cherry tart, a nice set menu of cheeses that actually all look really, really good, and tastes as well. Greek salad, smoked salmon with grilled shallots and carrots, and some normal salad, and some sushi, I believe, and some nice things. Pretty lovely. Really nice bread, butter, and mini buns. And here we have deep fried pork belly, chicken lollipop, and potato meat soup. And here we have ham with mayo on little bread.
Okay, so we just had a really incredible time. We really enjoyed that. The view was amazing. The food was really delicious. I had a lot of cheese. If you've been watching for like at least one episode, you'll know I love cheese. Cheese is my favorite, and I've been missing it a lot in Asia because whilst the noodles are amazing and the rice is amazing and lots of the food in Asia is amazing, there just isn't a lot of cheese. But there was cheese here today, there was brie, there was feta, there was even like an orange cheese, and yeah, it was a cheese fest. The service in particular was excellent. We met a lady called Maria and she was just so lovely. She was just so lovely. We really liked her, and it just, you know, makes the experience that much better. Thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to give us a like, give us a comment below. Tell us, what's your favorite cheese? Subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you tomorrow for more fun. in the Philippines.